Four people are dead after a small plane went down here in Teller County. The FAA says this crash happened yesterday morning on the plane's way from Fremont County Airport to Centennial Airport. Crews were not able to get to that crash site until today because this area is so remote. An investigator from the National Transportation Safety Board will arrive tomorrow.